That's right. I started wrestling back in the early 70s, and I wrestled when wrestling was wrestling. You know, when we had the big muscles and the guns and everything. And I've traveled up and down the world. I got a chance to meet a lot of great Canadian wrestlers that probably some of y'all don't remember, like Whooper Bill Watson, Klondike Bill, the Scotch Brother.
Leo Burch?
Yeah, all of them came from Canada. When